taps it to Cristiano Ronaldo. And that might just be one of